Hey, so it's about 1:10 in the morning on Thursday the 5th of November, and I'm about to head off on a solo trip to Italy to stay with my family, and I'm very excited. And I'm nervous. I don't like flying. In fact, I'm a terrible flyer. But yeah, I'm all packed. I've got my suitcases here. Oh, my hand's in the way. And yeah, I'm gonna head off. My flight leaves at just gone 7, so I'm gonna head off now and have some fun. So I made it to the airport just about. I've just parked my car in the valet service, which I've never used before, and that was actually really good. And I'm on my way to the South Terminal, which should be
So,
about there.
have you noticed how quiet airports are at 3 o'clock in the morning? There's like 360 for me. Literally like two people around.
Through departures, and I'm heading into Waspajig. Duty free. So it looks
That's
like
the one.
I'm the only one in this part of duty free, and their Christmas decorations are up. Can you see those? A little bit. And there's Christmas music playing, so I'm chuffed. This is
So I've
great.
got 2 hours and 50 minutes to kill before my gate information is released. So I have a McDonald's mocha, and yes, it's never too early for whipped cream. I don't know if you can see that, but there's whipped cream on this. So far, so good. I'm really impressed with the EasyJet app. It's got like a online boarding pass, and it's got a scanning, the little black and white squares, all the wiggly stuff in it. It's got that as your boarding pass, and it works everywhere. It's really cool, and it makes everything so fast. And you even like put your own luggage in the slot that it gets weighed in, and then you put your own tag on and everything. So it was really cool. So far, so good. I got through here really quick, and I'm now enjoying my mocha with cream. So I'm in Italy now, and I'm in my zia and zio, or auntie and uncle's house, and I've had a really quick shower, as you can tell by my hair. And I can hear that my auntie is cooking something. So I'm intrigued as to what that might be. So I'm going to go and find out. Whatever it is, it smells really good. So I'm now halfway through day one. I'm squinting because the sun's in my eyes. We've just had an amazing lunch, which was that awesome pasta. That was so nice. And we had some spinach and chicken and bread and stuff. It was really good. And I've missed this view so much. I'm going to do a 360 and show you what's going on, but this is just the most amazing view. I love it.
So basically, these were all the views from my family's house. Can you imagine waking up to this every day? It's just amazing. And these big cactus-looking plants here, they're prickly pear plants. And there's one behind me, actually. A really big one. And when we were here in August, we tried some of the fruit from these trees, and they are really nice. They're awesome. But yeah, I love this view. I can sit here all day. How is it that wherever I go, the cats find me and they know I'm a good cuddler? So the sun is setting here on my first day in Italy. It's been really nice. My Zia's just lit a fire. We went for a really nice walk earlier, which I think is called the cavallo. That could be a horse. I'm learning a few new words every day is my goal. I know that caldo is house, and cane is dog, and gatto is cat. I have a friend. Yes, I do. Hey, so please forgive me looking so tired. I've had 2 hours sleep in the last 36 hours, and I'm going to bed now. However, I have had such an awesome evening that I could not tell you about it, so where do I start? So my Zia, my auntie, lit a fire today. I've got some footage of that, which I'll play in a minute. And then proceeded to cook chestnuts on it, which we had for pudding, and it was awesome. So I had grilled melanzane or aubergine and beans and stuff, and cheese for tea, which was lovely. And then we topped it all off with a load of chestnuts. So that was great. I'm going to put some footage in now of just why everything was so cool. Yeah, day one was fun and long, and I'm looking forward to bed now. But yeah, happy watching.